wish you luck. We will be loading the bags on the bus 6:30 a.m. Okay, we'll be going straight in for breakfast and leaving by 7:15. If you're not there, I'm not going to come back. I hope Amsterdam is worth it. No, I'll tell you what we're looking at. That was when Napoleon III put his brother on the throne in the Netherlands. The people of the Netherlands didn't like him much, and he had a completely insane wife. So actually, rather than being a royal palace, it turned into a royal prison. They didn't let him out much. But it is still a royal palace today. It's still the residence of the royal family here. Now, please turn the wrong angle from us, the weather vane at the top. This is the symbol of Amsterdam. And it said that if you stand in those windows just underneath, you can still see the harbour from this building, right in the heart of Amsterdam. The square we're stood in now, this is Dam Square. This is the one where the original dam over the river Amstel was built. The start of Amsterdam. Okay, so you're right in the centre of Amsterdam now. They have, of course, expanded it to make it a lot bigger now. The road that we've just walked down, this used to be a canal. They filled it in so they could put more traffic in the city. This building over here, this is the newer kirk. This is the royal church. This is where they have their coronations. It's also where they bury their naval units. But there are no normal church services here anymore. But it's a very important part of Dutch history. It's where all the royal coronations are. Now, a lot of people think that they